It's like pantyhose. You have to unroll it. Like this. Okay?
I know, but am I the one that's gonna have to actually put it on and do it?
All right, thanks. What are you guys doing?
Talking about penises.
God.
What flavor?
This is condom 101. Now, we'll get into flavors next week.
How do you know if a guy's got a really big schlong before you actually...
You're getting mad for it.
Okay, Snarty. How about... No, not him. Him.
Him?
Him?
Him.
That it. Guy right there.
Stop it.
Oh, potatoes.
What?
No meat.
Oh. How do you know if a guy is good in bed?
By how many times he makes me come.
Do you want to come inside my house? Do you want to show me things I've never seen before? I don't want to tie you down. I just want to tie you up. Do you want to come inside my house? I wrote that myself. What do you think?
I think you need to get laid.
I know. I masturbate, though.
Do I get to hear about it?
Oh, is our little bald man not familiar with the art of auto-erotic exhilaration?